Welcome to RyanGuruKuru.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create histogram using Numpy matplot library. So if you're new to this channel and looking forward to understand or learn basics of Numpy, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. So histogram is a graphical type of notation which we want to create by using Numpy matplot library. So we'll see here in detail how we can create it and how we can do the changes. So for creating, we need to import matplot library, and for this we are importing port pyplot so that we can plot the design as per our requirement as PL. We can also need import numpy as n. Now we want to declare a variable which will store our value. So let's declare w as a variable equal to n dot array. So this is an array. By using this array, it will fill the locations or the area. So inside that, we are going to declare some values. Based on that, it will fill the area according to our data. 15, 35, then 57, 72, 55, 54, 40, 29, 51, 6, 78, 1, 2, 7. So this is an array. By using this data, our histogram will fill it up. Now I want to fill the color of this histogram, the PLHIST histogram, and inside that we need to define our array which consider the value, then bins equal space equal to, then the rest of array which will plot this descriptions like 0 20 40 60 80 100, something like this. So here we are providing 0 15 30 45 60 75 90 and 105. Now here we are providing color as well. So color I am giving as a red. I can also change it to orange as well. So I am changing to orange. Now PL dot title, we want to provide the title so that this histogram will looks like, inside the double quote we are giving as a histogram. We can also provide x and y axis label as well, but as of now let's add that as well. PL dot x label and the name of that label, x-axis, and here pl dot y label. Now here I'm giving as a y-axis. Post that, we need to show this detail whatever we have implemented for printing. So now let's run this. Okay, there's a typo error. Matplot library. Now you can see this histogram is created. Y-axis and X-axis label is also added with the title name, and you can see color code is also changed. So according to your requirement, we can change or mark it to any of the color which we are looking forward to add inside the histogram. So that's all about creation or generation of histogram using NumPy matplot library. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session and you think this is valuable for the time, consider sharing within your circle. Thank you for watching.